changing rooms again.
Okay, so stuff is everywhere. I'm just sitting here. So basically, they just changed my room, which I don't mind them changing my room, rushing me, and I'm like, I cannot get all this stuff together by myself, and y'all just coming up in here telling me with no warning that, oh, we need this room for another patient that needs to be closer to the then on top of all of that, they made some changes to my medicine and they lowered some stuff, and I'm just like really uncomfortable with it. And they explained to me that they had to do this because it looks better for the long board. Yeah, because they have to yeah, I was crying. You can kind of tell in my eyes. But, you know, you have to be presented for these lungs. And it's just like, you have to be presented in, like, look good to, like, just try to feel better or, like, want and try to more. Want and try to get more out of life. You have to be presented and you have to be accepted and you have to be all of these things to get organs. And it's just really kind of depressing because it's like, okay, you're doing all that you need to do. Well, most people do. You're doing all that you need to do, and then you have to deal with this BS of even being accepted, or if you're too sick, you're not even gonna be accepted. And it's just like, wow. That is why everything else, God is more powerful than everything else. So if you have him, you really don't need nothing else. And I'm so glad that I'm able to experience this, even though it's just so hard. It is. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. And it's not easy, and it's not something that I would choose for myself, but I get to experience God. And so that's the most important thing. And I want to come back. I'll see y'all in a little bit.
That's what they want to see you.
They don't want to see my comics. They don't want to see sleeping meds. They don't want to see anything else. We're going to make it look pretty.
Yeah.
But if you can get by with it, then that would be the best scenario.
Yeah, I'm going to, I'm on the lower one now. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna try that.
Give it a few days, see if things can, you know, stay stable. If it starts to flare up, then they'll feel it probably by the weekend.
Yeah, that's what they said. A few days.
All right.
Okay.
Everything else is okay?
Yeah.
Doing their laps and all that good stuff.
Yeah.